Rosie?
Hello.
You well?
Yes.
Ow, you can go!
You're very strong.
Yeah.
It's all over yours. You. Have fun.
Ah, another little sausage. She's so cute.
Oh, there's going to be something in that box.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Izzy Simpson.
Nice to meet you, Izzy. How old are you?
8.
8 years old? And where are you from?
Blackpool.
Nice. So, Izzy, tell us a little bit about yourself.
I'm going to be doing some magic. My grandpa teaches me.
So that means your grandfather is a wizard?
Yes.
Right. I've got it.
My name is Izzy Simpson and I'm 8 and I'm going to be doing some magic. I live in Blackpool and I live with my brother, my mum and my dad. I think I was born to do magic.
What do you like best about magic?
What I like best about magic is I can make everyone gasp and go, wow. When I grow up, I would like to be Hermione Granger from Harry Potter because she's a wizard. A witch. I thought that was Dumbledore. It does look like him, though. The judge I want to impress is Simon, because he's the boss. If I get through, I will be pretty excited. One of the best days ever.
All right, best of luck.
Thank you. Can I come down and join you?
You can.
Today I'm going to show you something of my two favourite things, magic and reading, using my three favourite books. My first favourite author is Colin Davis, Mathemagical. Amanda, could you look through the book and see if each page is different?
Yes, darling.
My second favourite author is Enid Blyton, The Magical Faraway Tree. Alicia, could you look through the book and see if each page is different?
Okay.
My third favourite author is David Wyams, The Midnight Gang. David, could you look through the book and see if each page is different?
It would be a pleasure.
Yes.
While still doing that, Simon, could you pick up my box and put it on the floor for me, please?
Where?
Over there.
Very bossy.
Down here?
Yeah.
I can't lift it.
David, do you want to go and help
him? I literally can't lift it.
We're trying together.
Go on.
To me, to you.
To me, to you.
It won't lift.
Oh, wait one minute. Could you sit back down for me, please?
All right, go sit down. Go sit down.
No, you as well.
Here's your chance.
Okay. Right, I'm back.
Simon, I want to show you a card trick, but it's a card trick.
Hang on, I'm still a bit scared after that. Give me 5 seconds. Okay.
As you can see, all the cards are different.
Yeah, I can.
I'm going to turn them face down, and I want you to touch the back of any card.
All right, that one. Thank you.
I want you to look at your card, remembering don't let anyone else see.
I won't. Okay.
Now, Simon, you're the boss. I want you to pick any book, either Amanda, Alicia or David's.
Alicia's, please.
Alicia's book has about 600 pages. Could you name a number between 1 and 600?
It's 77.
Alicia, could you turn your book to page 77 for me, please? And check if all the words are different.
Yes, all the words are different.
Now, could you pick any word and tell us what it is?
Kettle.
Kettle. Remember, Simon, you could have picked any book, and Alicia, you could have chosen any word, but you chose kettle.
Yes.
See this blackboard? Before the show tonight, I wrote a word on the board. Watch.
No way.
No way.
Thank you, good night.
Ah, not bad.
card. What was your card?
It's the four diamonds.
Simon.
What is a female wizard?
A witch.
Is it bad for me to call you a witch?
Well, not in Harry Potter.
No, that's what I'm thinking, because this is like real life Harry Potter.
Oh.
Just amazing. You really are.
You're extraordinary. You're 8 years old. I mean, you put a lot of big grown-up magicians to shame. It's fantastic.
It was brilliant. And, yeah, your presentation was absolutely fantastic. Absolutely incredible.
You can't underestimate how brilliant this is for someone of your age, and your confidence is incredible. David.
Izzy, Wizzy, woo, it's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me, Izzy.
Definitely yes from me, well done.
I'm gonna say yes.
Thank you.
Well done, well done. That was incredible.
Amazing.
How was it?
Good.
You are seriously spooky.
And we could not lift the box.
That.